Sana kami na naging player. Kung natuto lang na 3-point shot ng mag-aaga, siguro may mga 10 years pa siya sa career niya. May konting inalaman po ako sa pag-uumpisa ni Asi sa career niya sa Philippine Basketball. Ito po mga to, ito yung mga mastermind ko ng araw eh. Si Joseldo, si Congressman Paul, sino pa ba? Ito yung, sila na po ba alam magpa-explain mamaya? Pero, nagkasama po kami noong Power 8, National Team ba? Power 8, di ba po Gilas noon? Nagkasama rin po kami sa Asian Games with sina Jordan Clarkson. And we were together also for 6 years at NLEX, and they were really good years. I'm privileged, I'm taking the opportunity to thank Boss MVP, Boss Ricky, Boss Ronald Dolapre, Boss Rod Franco, because they really took good care of their people, and this is proof that the MVP group really takes good care of their people. Retiring as his number lang daw ang ililitan, hindi pa si Asi. So, I think Asi would still love to be around the game. And one thing that I told Asi when he was playing for NLEX, sana maakami na naging player. Kung natuto lang na 3-point shot ng mag-aaga, siguro may mga 10 years pa si Asi sa career niya. Bubugan ko kasi ang laro ni Asi noong araw. At the wear and tear on his body, really took the toll, but he lasted 24 seasons. More than anybody else in the league. So, that's how we lost the game. That's how we lost his family and the Filipino basketball fans. Congratulations, Asi!